and then once you start messaging the guy, you might start texting a guy. And that opens up doors because you're able to send videos. So that gives way to, say it with me, butthole videos. Yes, yes. A butthole video is a close-up, high-definition video of a butthole opening and closing, opening and closing. Now, call me old-fashioned, but I need some cheeks or the outline of a human to find this arousing. Dare I ask for a face? I'm a face guy. I appreciate a face. This is just not, I feel like a ventriloquist up here. A little bit. If Jeff Dunham can sell out casinos, me and Holy should be able to like go around the country. How are you today, Zach? I'm doing pretty well, Holy. Try this when you go home. It's actually kind of hard to do. And so I get these videos. I don't find them attractive at all, but I can appreciate their artistic merit because these aren't by some like fly-by-night Instagram story someone took. You know, no. These like required another person, which is friendship. Like, not like, are you gonna be there for me during my breakup, but are you gonna come over on a Sunday at the golden hour, take my phone because the file's gonna be too big, and be the director of cinematography on my butthole video shoot?